like to dedicate this to the current administration.
You better live.